share a lesson plan with you. So, in this day and age of social distancing and no personal contact, we wanted to address peace be with you. So the Sunday school kids and I came up with an idea. How about American Sign Language? None of us speak American Sign Language. A few of my kids have taken it in school and whatnot, but for the most part. So everything that we've learned for this, we got off Google. Thank you, Google. So, here it is. It's pretty simple. Peace be with you. Start off with putting your hands together, fingertips to palm, and you're going to twist your hands up like you're going to pray, but before you get to the top, you're going to sweep out. Peace. All right? Next step is be with. Two fists, thumbs up, put them together. Be with. We have peace, be with. And then the third one is you. That's pretty simple. You. Peace, be with you. And now you have the response. The response is even more simple. And also with you. And also with you. All right? Let's try it. Peace, be with you. Good, do it again.
Peace.
Close, try again.
Peace. Okay.
Twist
peace.
And sweep.
Peace.
There you go.
Be with you.
Perfect. And your reply?
And also with you.
Perfect. All right, so I'm going to do it to you. Peace be with you.
And also with you.
Okay, now you address me.
Peace be with you.
And also with you. Good. You guys want to try it at home? All right, let's try it at home. So, hands together, ready? Peace be with you. And also with you. Okay? Peace be with you. And also with you. With you and also with you. All right, you address me one more time.
Peace be with you.
And also with you. Awesome! All right, that's our lesson plan for the day. That's all we got. So, everyone have a wonderful day. Stay safe, stay well.